got this, and I'm gonna need you to respect some sushi.
I've been to Korea. There we go.
Hello, everyone. My name is Joe Zuber, and I'm here to deliver the senior speech. You can use the same phrase to articulate both the greatest and most tragic events in your life. The phrase is, "What did I do to deserve this?" And most of the time, we use that phrase strictly in its negative sense. Something we consider bad happens to us, and we go, "Oh, geez, what did I do to deserve this?" But it's possible for us to change the meaning of that phrase. And when something we consider good happens to us, we can say, "Oh man, what did I do to deserve this?" This is an example of free thinking. By applying both meanings to the phrase, you're freeing it. And if someone were to write down the phrase, "What did I do to deserve this?" on a piece of paper and hand it to you, all you can think is, "Well, what does this mean? I have to know the whole story."
From music and dancing, I am from the beach and rivers.
And everything is possible. From the American dream and work hard.
I'm from South Africa and the Tolo clan, Umnosha and Umphokoq. From the meat that my dad and I would fight for.
I have to know the whole story. My fellow Moors, we can't afford to look at this year through a broken lens. My advice to you is to enter this school year observing things as they happen. You shouldn't look for only the positive or the negative events. During this year, you have to look at the whole story. There's no guarantee that this year will be above or below your expectations. But by not assuming, you're enabling yourself to see it for what it is. I'm not going to tell you what I think about this school year. I've only told you how I think you should decide for yourself.